Back at American Airlines Center for the Stars and the Coyotes. The Coyotes played last night in Chicago. The Stars, this is their first game back from their five-day break. Martin Hansel chases it down. He sends it back across in front of Lehtinen. Here's Rabada with a shot right out. Save. Rebound chance and sliding across on his pads was Kari Lehtinen to make that stop. Out to Patrick Sharp. He'll send it across for Sagan. Tees it up for a shot. The save made by Domingue. Ekman Larson had it knocked away. Played around the boards by Spezza to the point for Hamhuis. He'll send it toward traffic. Knocked down in front. Domingue has it covered up. Galagoski was in there on the attack. Now comes back up the board. Galagoski hands it off in the corner. Domi to the slot for a chance here. They score! And that quick release of Radim Berbata beats Kari Lehtinen and a 1-0 Arizona lead.
Max Domi curled in the corner, spots the gunner, and this thing went against the grain. It went off of Cody Eakin, off his stick, as he went out to try to meet and greet Mr. Consistency.
Right-hand shooting defenseman plays it ahead for Kraus, knocked away from him by Alexiak, back the other way. Now comes Sagan with a shot, and that's into the silly side glove.
Yeah. That seems funny to just call that a glove save on that side.
For reinforcement, Hansel off to Borak, couldn't get much on the shot. Klingberg got it. Now a centering passes. Lehtinen was scrambling, was out of the net, got back in position, but fortunately it wasn't a clean look for the Coyotes. Now played along the boards to Klingberg, who's still in deep. Hansel off now in front. A chance for Ritchie, trying to get into the forehand, nearly pulled that off by Bermistrov. He starts it back on a Coyotes rush into the Dallas zone. Drops it up for a chance. Save made by Lehtinen. Big rebound. Could be a two-on-one here now for Spezza and Ben. Here is Spezza. Waits. Slides it across. And Jamie just couldn't get a stick on it. And the Lindo leading four Dallas Stars on the attack into the Arizona zone. Here's a chance for Shore. Devin Shore with a wrist shot to tie this game at one.
So the kid hits double digits. All three forwards for the Coyotes end up chasing back to their own net. And the Stars with wizardry into the attacking zone. He was coiled, primed, and lit him up high to the glove side. Just beautiful.
Eakin is there. Wall the end boards now for Ritchie. Looks to the front, got it to the blue plate. What a save by Domingue on a bang-bang play. Now.
And went in.
Now backhand in the head, a two-on-one. Here's Ben across for McKenzie. Trying to go back to Ben in a sliding play by Galagoski. The puck underneath him. Perlini out to the line, Ekman Larson. Far side. Domi sets up for Bono's shot. Had to go short side and Lehtinen followed that one all the way. And now it's poked ahead by Fox. They're trying to get behind everybody. Korpakowski, can he cut to the front? He does! And forces Domingue to make a save. Now Korpakowski with a spun around by Dvorak. That's going to be a penalty on Dvorak. Delay call. Here comes Klingberg cruising in behind the net. Hands it off for a chance. And the delay call rebound. And Domingue able to stop that. For Reeder, he wanted to hit Murphy, who eventually has it through traffic. That was deflected up over top of the net. Now Hansel tries to wrap it around. He scores!
Out of nothing. Drops in behind, and that long gargantuan reach, did it clank in off of a Star's skate? The overhead will tell us. It did. A little bit off Jordy Benn. Didn't get to the strong side post, and off the skate, and in it goes.
Sagan protects it well. Hands it off. Here's Benn cutting in. Cuts to the forehand. Shot saved made by Domingue. Loose puck! Got to the goal line. I think Shin saved the goal, but the referee is saying it's in. Boy, this was close. On the live look, I wasn't sure it got across the line.
They signaled goal on the ice. I'm not so sure it went over the line either. It looked as though Luke Shin got back and swiped it on a goal line stand.
Wow.
That never went in.
No, that did not.
The puck did not completely cross the goal line. Therefore, we had no goal.
Kern sends it ahead. Nice play. Out of the stick of Spezza. He'll chase it down. Ritchie goes to the front end. Comes back into the clipper. He scores!
That's how you announce your presence in game 200. What a play by the rookie Shore. Very simple stuff. Klingberg comes down the slot and finds the spot. It sort of handcuffed Domingue on that one, I think.
Long pass off the board for Ben. Takes the shot, tries to grab right, he scores! What a play by Jamie Benn! And what a pass!
The brothers Ben enjoyed a moment there. Just a rifle shot by Jordy. Jamie picks it up, he fakes a shot. And by faking the shot, Louis Domingue bit really hard. He drops down in the butterfly, rigor mortis set in. and Jamie just wafts around him behind the net on his forehand.
Lead pass now for Domi. He gets behind with a quick burst of speed. He's hooked by Alexiak, and what will the call be here? It'll be a slash. He hits three stars, three coyotes. Korpikoski's going to take it wide on Ekman. Once he gets to the front and forces Domingue to make a save. As Shen plays it ahead into the star zone. McKenzie got a stick on it, picked up by Domi. Tried to put it on in front. It got there to the blue paint. Chopped that a couple of times and covered up by Lettinen. As Domi got on him very quickly. Now here's Alexiak circling the net. Drops it back, able to find Foxa through traffic. Save. Rebound score! Korpikoski!
Well, this felt like an eventuality tonight for the former Coyote, Lauri Korpikoski. He's had so many good looks. Alexiak, the defenseman, goes down deep and sets this thing up. At times, the Coyotes can just get running in their own zone. They did on this. Simple play to the net generates a husky rebound for Korpikoski to wind home.
Knocked down by Cody Eakin, recovered by Hansel, but knocked off of his stick, and it comes to Eakin again. He scores! Grisha beats Domingue, and it's a three-goal Dallas lead.
This looked like a whiff. Domingue shaking his head a little bit. Starts with Cody Eakin winning the loss. He just jumps past big Hansel, gets it top of the circle, just wires a wrister.
Now with some speed back the other way. Here's Holland with a shot that tested. Lettinen made the blocker save. For just the fourth time this year, Razor at least two wins in a row.
And again, you know, breaching the bye week with those two victories. I was really impressed by the center iceman for the Stars tonight. I think if there was a strength in both ends of the rink, it was that.